While I love that Barbie accepted our territorial claims to the South China Sea, of course, she was made in China, so how could she not?